Sometimes life doesn't go as planned, but I can't help myself from planning. Many times I had enjoyed the moments before it happened, or even it never happened. In my every breath, in my every word, there are some grains of expectations and planning. It's about searching for freedom, and many times I got wrong. The more we plan to get some good sunshine, the more chaos will sprout in our way. I can see an infinite number of possibilities, but sometimes it seems like attempting to grab a rope of water. I always plan to get my friends closer, but everything keeps moving afar, and it happens again and again. Even I lose my brother. Some people spill their sadness with us and reserve their happiness for others, but we shared every letter of our book. Friend, I want to explore more with you, but today I feel like fading. Now I can't stop making plans. It became my life.